Ago. Goku had many adventures while searching for the seven magic Dragon Balls. With his trusted friends by his side, Goku successfully battled many powerful foes, until the Earth was attacked by a mysterious warrior race, and so a new battle begins.
I'll handle this.
No, Krillin. You've already been wished back once. It won't work a second time. Leave it to me. I've got a couple special moves that'll fry these guys in no time. I got this one. I'll show them that we mean business. Come on! Hey! Hey!
Kamehameha! Big bang fist!
Yamcha!
Kamehameha! Hey! Kamehameha! Wolfang Fist! Hey!
Monster wasn't as strong as you thought, huh?
I'd say your celebration is still a bit premature.
Having successfully fended off the Saiyan onslaught, Goku opts to spare Vegeta's life.
Mark my words, you'll pay for this, Kakarot! You and all of your friends!
Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma travel to Namek in the hopes of reviving their fallen friend. Once there, they confront the evil Frieza, who is also searching for the Dragon Balls. Helpless against Frieza's might, they have no choice but to join forces with Vegeta. Meanwhile, Goku has healed and is headed for Namek in a ship built by Bulma's father. His efforts to recover the Dragon Balls frustrated, Frieza summons the Ginyu Force. Can young Gohan survive against the Ginyu Force and Frieza? Will Goku make it in time? Gohan and the others return safely to Earth, thanks to the Namekian Dragon Balls. However, Goku remains on Namek to resolve things with Frieza. The battle is so intense that the planet itself begins to crumble. Thinking there was no way Goku could have survived, Bulma tries to wish him back to life. However, the wish is refused. Goku survived, and he relays a message that he will return by himself. With everyone alive again, Gohan waits impatiently for his father's return. Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth, Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
Let's turn it up! Let's turn it up!
show you my secret weapon!
No! Where'd he go? Excuse me, have you seen anyone suspicious around here?
Is this Goku? No, he does not match the data. Even so, this may be a good chance to absorb some energy! Ha!
Oh, too easy, too easy!
What?
Hey!
Show you my ultimate technique!
You ready?
DragBall attack!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Hey! War Fang Fist!
Take this!
We will never win! Let's turn it up!
Hey! Kamehameha!
Let him go, android!
Interesting. How did you know we were androids, or where to find us for that matter?
Thus, in the shocking conclusion of the Cell games, Cell is destroyed, and peace restored. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please don't wish me back.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began. Years have passed since the battle with Cell. Now a student in high school, Gohan also fights crime in Hercule City as Great Saiyaman. Hercule's daughter, Videl, threatens to expose him if he does not enter the World Tournament. Hesitant at first, Gohan changes his mind when he learns that Goku will also enter. Vegeta, Gohan's brother Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, and Krillin all sign up as well. But little do they know, the wizard Bobbity is about to launch a plan to revive Majin Buu.
The years sure have flown by since the battle with Majin Buu. It's been nice not having to fight for so long. But today, I'm back in battle mode. For once, I can actually win the World Tournament. There's only one guy I have to beat.
Come on, Yamcha! I'll show you what a world martial arts champion can do!
Champion? Hey, you're talking about ancient history, pal!
Too easy!
Hey! Hey! You!
Let's turn it up!
Too easy! Hey!
I'll show you my secret weapon!
You creep!
Serves you right!
Too easy.
Get over here! Turn it up! Let me show you my ultimate technique! You ready? Paradoxial attack!
Don't get cocky! Too easy, too easy!
Full bang blast!
No more games!
Don't get cocky!
Get over here!
Kamehameha!
I lost. Fair's fair. Guess I have to pass the championship title on to you.
Well, actually, I kind of made a promise to lose in the finals. And besides, I think your claim to the title's been expired for a while now.
Just as he promised, Yamcha threw the final against the champion, Hercule. However, his newfound confidence led to rumors of him challenging Goku and Vegeta.
Very well, I understand. We'll be right back.